Traffic alert for you tonight. After several months of work, the entire Margaret Avenue project is almost complete. And I can hear you saying yay. The Margaret Overpass in Terre Haute should open by the end of the day tomorrow. The city engineer's office says as long as there are not any issues, you should be able to drive it by tomorrow evening. The new overpass should make getting around easier by helping people bypass trains. And another update, the intersection of 25th Street and Margaret Avenue should now be open. Crews painted stripes on the road this afternoon.